It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. And first, I'd like to wish everyone a happy Veterans Day, especially to all the brave men and women out there who have served and fought for our great country. Meanwhile, on the Street of Dreams, the market hit a new major milestone as the S&P 500 set a new record for the longest run without a 3% correction on a closing basis. It's now been 371 calendar days since the last 3% dip, exceeding the previous record set during the 94-95 period. Now, this was a period in the 90s when we had the last big booming secular bull market. And if you remember during that stretch, we had the Federal Reserve Chief, Alan Greenspan, talk about irrational exuberance. Of course, after he stated that, the market more than doubled from that period. Just goes to show you the market is smarter than the smartest man in Washington. Now, of course, the government tried to spoil the party for everyone again this week as the Senate Republicans released their own tax plan, which of course differs from the one the House Republicans released last week. Now, as we've said many, many times, never invest based on anticipation. It's never a good idea to make any portfolio changes based on a tax reform plan that's in its initial stages. Remember, every line in the tax code has a constituency attached to it. Constituents vote, and they're fighting tooth and nail to protect all the deductions that they've had in the past. So it'll be a long way before we know what the finished passable tax reform looks like. So meanwhile, what I'd like everybody to do is stay invested, ignore the noise, and buy the dips. All dips in history have been temporary, and the ups inevitable.